Cliffs of Dover? No. Drake's Bay White Cliffs reminded Sir Francis Drake of home when he was here in 1579, repairing his ships to complete his circumnavigation of the globe. The Spaniards were waiting for him back in the Atlantic. He knew he had only one way to go, so he traveled across the Pacific, the Indian Ocean, and the length of the Atlantic Ocean, home to England, where he became a hero. He was knighted. That's right.